That's a pretty long arm. Is this where his crotch is? Let's draw the skeleton underneath. So if this is his pelvis, I guess maybe his ribs would keep going. He's got tiny little chunky legs, but for some reason, his arms are crazy long. I don't know, that's a tough one.